25 years ago, my people first appeared in Tyria. The pale tree flowered, and the firstborn awakened. The dream contains my race's memories. We gain awareness here, and then awaken into the world. The dream fills me with knowledge, and is my connection to others. It is my inspiration, my guiding light. While here, I have discovered my purpose: to face evil and destroy it. Even now, I sense my destiny calling me to awaken. My time is soon. Nature and goodness are under siege. All life hangs in the balance. If Tyria is to survive, it will need us. If we fail, the dream will be consumed by nightmare, and Tyria will wither and die. I dream of voyages. The voices of my people whisper to me in far-off places and mysterious shores. A white stag races before me, brave and wild. It offers me the gift of freedom. The dream hints at my future. There are distant lands and dangerous challenges, but also I see my home, a grove with a white tree, and friends who will stand by me when I need them. My honor dictates that I help those who are lost and alone. I am the protector. I hear my name in the wind, and I feel the call of my future. And yet I sense darkness approaching. Something intrudes upon the dream. Blocks the path to my awakening. Before I can enter the world, I must first face this evil and vanquish it. I am summoned by the dream. This is my story. In the dream? What does that mean? Why do you look transparent?
I am in Tyria, a land far away. Soon you'll awaken here, but for now you live in the dream. I can't explain right now. We must hurry. Something is poisoning the dream.
Poisoning the dream? Of course I will do whatever I can to help you. But why me?
Your spirit is strong. Do not underestimate yourself. Head to the far embankment. And I'll meet you there.
Press on.
Our future is in your hands. poison is at its strongest in the clearing beyond. Have courage!
Kate's gone to fight the nightmare beast. I'm sure she can use him then.
Skill. Where am I? I was fighting a great evil. Are we safe? Kaith! Where is Kaith?
Steady, Sapling. You just woke. You were calling out in your dream. Kaith was just here, but she had to go speak to the Pale Tree.
She and I fought side by side against the poison in the dream. I saw the shadow of a terrible dragon, and I felt the dream call upon me to defeat it.
By the tree! A wild hunt so soon, and such a momentous task. To be a valiant of the wild hunt is a difficult charge. Bear this calling with pride.
I will. But how do I begin? One does not simply awaken and rush off to face a dragon.
You start here in our forest. There were others hurt in the dream. They could use your help. Besides, it'll be fine training for a new valiant.
That's cause for celebration.
Huh?
Pardon me. I'd like to talk to you.
Welcome to Astoria. As you journey forth into the unknown, know that you are not alone. Seek guidance from those who make their homes here, and help them in their time of need. The path ahead is yours to choose. Journey outward, you'll encounter amazing Asuran waypoints that, for a small fee, allow you to rapidly traverse the land.
Stay alert.
I deserve an award.
More violence, I say. Less violence.
with wisdom. We fight against nightmares here.